And even said the Coalition for Good Governance and Economic Justice, they don't call on the Independent Corrupt Practice and Related Offences, ICPC, to make them probe the consultancy project where they are awarded by the Edo State Government to Afri Invest Limited to the tune and where reach 1.8 billion naira. The group said the contract where they relate to the Edo State Water Storm project they inflate plus they abuse due process from the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki. And the group still want ICPC to make them uncover the truth to sake of plenty petition where they written against the state government for effort to make sure say justice for the residents of the state they very very captured.
Into all the allegations leveled by the petitioners against Mr. Godwin Obaseki by the ICPC and other relevant agencies to uncover the truth and serve justice to the people of Edo State who have suffered the double jeopardy of an incompetent and maniacally corrupt governor. Two, the state government must immediately publish all its dealings with Afri Invest Limited between 2016 and now, with details of all the contracts it awarded the first firm, including costs, nature, and justification on why the firm, despite its established link to the governor, was awarded contract in violation of government rules on contract awarding processes, which frowns against nepotism and acts of state capture and conflict of interest.
Or are they true? And if they are true, are we to fold our hands and allow one individual to empty our treasury because it's a political period? I think it's no.